HSD-DV, Hybrid Synergy Drive. In automotive terms, synergy means the components work together in perfect harmony for maximum efficiency and drivability. Thus, Hybrid Synergy Drive, or HSD. HSD is an advanced split-series parallel system where an electronically controlled continuously variable transmission, ECVT, allocates the most efficient mix of electric motor torque and gasoline engine horsepower under any driving condition. To keep things straight, we'll always refer to these components as a gasoline engine and an electric motor. The gasoline engine spins a generator that charges the system's hybrid battery pack and supplies power to the electric drive motor as needed. Toyota's remarkable hybrid synergy drive employs not one, but two electric motors. When the engine's power is not needed, when the vehicle is driving slowly, decelerating, or stopped, it automatically shuts down to enhance fuel economy. The two main electric motors are called MG1 and MG2, which stand for Motor Generator 1 and Motor Generator 2. MG1 is driven by the gas engine and functions as a generator to recharge the hybrid battery pack and send additional electricity to MG2. MG1 also acts as a starter motor for the engine. MG2 is driven by electricity from MG1, as well as electricity stored in the hybrid battery pack. With electricity flowing in from MG1 and the hybrid battery, MG2 acts as a motor to power the drive wheels. The hybrid synergy drive system uses MG2's instant torque for pulling away and stop-and-go driving. MG2 also joins with the gasoline engine to climb hills and accelerate quickly. The hybrid battery pack is like a fuel tank for the electric motors. It stores electricity generated by MG1 and MG2 when they're acting as generators. Then it sends that energy back to MG2 when it needs to power the vehicle. Electricity stored in the hybrid battery pack also powers the vehicle's electric air conditioning compressor and electric power steering. The gas engine doesn't need to be running for the air conditioning and power steering to operate. The high-voltage nickel-metal hydride batteries are sealed and recyclable. One of the beauties of hybrid synergy drive is that it can take momentum from the moving vehicle and turn it into electricity when it's coasting or braking. It does this through a process called regenerative braking. Electricity generated this way helps to recharge the hybrid batteries when the vehicle is coasting, slowing, or stopping. When the driver takes their foot off the accelerator, MG1 and MG2 switch from motors to generators, capturing the momentum of the coasting vehicle and spinning the generators. When they function as generators, they're harder to turn, so they help slow the vehicle at the same time. This regenerative braking helps recapture energy that can later be used to power the vehicle. Another engineering advancement in the hybrid synergy drive system is the power split device. This device replaces the traditional transmission and provides seamless, shift-free power to the drive wheels. It blends gas engine and electric motor power before delivering it to the drive wheels. The power split device lets the gas engine and MG2 operate independently or together. Because electricity flows from the motor generators to the hybrid battery and back again, hybrid synergy drive uses an electric power inverter converter to manage the flow. The inverter converter takes direct current from the hybrid battery and switches it to the alternating current that MG2 uses to send power to the drive wheels. And when MG1 and MG2 are being used as generators, the inverter converter turns the alternating current back into direct current for storage in the hybrid battery. The inverter converter boosts battery power to a higher voltage when MG2 needs power for higher acceleration.